Oops.
Coming.
Well, next. Watch the beam. Ready to kill the pyroblast now.
Why the fuck is he not moving? Hello?
Pyro. And then the cats after. Kill the cats.
Oh god.
Based on him.
Yeah, my stacks reset, so. It's fine, you can still do the taunt, I told you now.
Pull this next set.
Shadow Priest must as well
be ready.
Go in and kill the thing.
Keep a key bark me here, please.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Ready for multi strike thing.
I'm gonna swap after this next cast, taunting.
No.
Good.
Nice.
If you. Oh, never mind, you guys are okay.
Tonic.
Fucking monk. Doing the mace soon now.
What's that?
Watch the traps, they're still active, so.
Oh god. Oh, fucking hell.
What the fuck?
Okay.
Fuck
it, Matt.
Ah, my one's going to die. I think I might die here. No, and my port was out
range. The
ball
doesn't hit very hard.
Ah, the shot on the ground does though afterwards.
Yeah, but it takes a while to pulse. You're fine.
There's like a monk.
I have the caster.
Been a bit, Johnny?
Only they're down now, so we gotta play a little bit better.
Wait.
Me down now, you.
I take caster as soon as you can.
I got it.
Alright, ready for the swoons. Kill him and stun him.
Pop after the next cast.
Stun the second one.
Pop now.
Good.
How long till rest?
Second stuns.
1 minute.
Second stuns. Come on. Kill him. Kill him, monk now. Make sure you pot and stuff at some point here.
Kippy, just give me the bark as soon as it comes out, mate, okay?
Tonic?
Yeah.
Yep, this one's fine.
Better, better, better.
Let's not get dragged into a corner now and like trap into the traps, please. Like, let's not go in there, please. Can like some
let's
clear
let's
two
leave
traps,
out the walls, yeah.
Intro to Pyroblast, kill the monk off.
Yeah.
Tonic.
Yeah, this is much better, this is much better. Just leave those traps behind, basically.
Mickey Sack.
DPS pots, boys, versing Tally in 25.
I'm gonna taunt as my stack drops, okay, you're, so.
Yep.
I'm gonna taunt now, let's swap. I dampened this.
Still on me?
It immuned for some reason, so it's on CD, so. 3 seconds.
Okay, on the fire guy left
now.
I'm gonna
taunt off now.
Okay. Just move towards Skull with
I
the boss when
now.
The trap spawn, please, okay?
Yeah,
pass
moving
towards Skull.
Oh, res.
One is gonna go.
Yeah, rest Tally now when we can.
I have Shield Wall for another 5 seconds, so.
Same when we need coolness, by the way, Kiva. Like, we have like.
Shield Wall running
out. And stuff AM, so.
Shield Wall's up.
A barrier as well now.
These.
You see somebody drop below 50.
Just my raid explosion. Yeah, my raid explosion is going off in 5,
oh, yeah.
4, 3,
on
2,
barrier,
2
barrier.
1.
One next trap
going
off.
Dispel, 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 just dispel.
I taunted.
Just make sure you land safely. Can you keep going the boss, by the way?
Yep.
Trap, trap again, trap.
I don't have any health.
Okay.
Zen med, that's it. Good.
Just go to Master Spelling, see both
of them. Everyone, health some pot, health some pot, health some pot.
Tally pins up.
My explosion is going to be in 8 seconds, guys, okay? So if you have an immunity, you want to use it on this one. It's going to be the last explosion.
Need
pulse. 3, 2, 1.
Dead.
Exploding. Good.
But if you gateway over a trap, it goes off. Oh, that's great.
Yes, that's why I found that in the intuition.
It's good fun. Cleared it out, I guess.
Nice resin.
No, no loot.
Just really quickly, right? Like,
oh,
I know you put down my port thing.
I didn't put your
port
thing.
For me to. You said for me to port to here, right?
Nope. I told you to gate from orange.
Really? Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I completely missed
it. You can gate, or you can port the same way.
Yeah,
it's the same thing.
I managed to pull it off the first time.